Family and friends are saying goodbye to a Wisconsin native who died in a shooting at Purdue University. 21-year-old Andrew Boldt was killed a week ago in a classroom. A fellow student has been charged in his murder. People gathered yesterday at a church in West Bend. Some were students and faculty from Purdue who traveled 250 miles on buses provided by the university.